안녕하세요. 파파 잉글리시입니다. 티모시 샬라메가 토크쇼에 나와서 아담 샌들러와 뉴욕에서 길거리 농구했던 이야기를 하고 있는데요. 일상 표현뿐만 아니라 게임이나 스포츠에서 사용하는 슬랭들이 보여서 가볍게 한번 같이 볼까 합니다. 이 슬랭들은 외우거나 기억하실 필요는 전혀 없어요. 다만 들었을 때 감으로 어떤 내용인지는 알겠다. 이 정도만 되면 괜찮습니다. 그럼 가벼운 마음으로 시작해 볼까요?
believe it or not, we got absolutely ran through in that game.
You did.
totally washed. He's a beast basketball player. You know, I can make fun of myself, but he's got wide hips, and he'll... he will throw them around, you know. He's just like...
Really?
Oh, yeah.
He gets in there.
He gets in there with the elbows.
He checks people?
Oh, checks if somebody had a busted lip, you know.
Really? He doesn't care.
He doesn't care. Weirdly, we played two kids that went to my high school that graduated after I did. Because I'm getting older in age. Yeah. And we got killed. So anyway, if they're watching this, we want a rematch, you know.
You think you can take him?
I don't think we can take him, but I want a rematch.
Oh, okay, yeah. I saw a photo of you over the summer, I want to say, and it was you playing just hoops on the street.
Yes.
Yeah, just pickup ball.
With the Sandman.
With Adam Sandler.
Yes.
Now... how did this come about? Where were you and what? You just challenged
me? That was on Houston Street, and I know that looks like the two most terrifying basketball players of all time.
That's right, it really does, yeah.
believe it or not, we got absolutely ran through in that game.
You did.
totally washed. He's a beast basketball player. You know, I can make fun of myself, but he's got wide hips, and he'll... he will throw them around, you know. He's just like...
Really?
Oh, yeah.
He gets in there.
He gets in there with the elbows.
He checks people?
Oh, checks you. Somebody had a busted lip, you know.
Really? He doesn't care.
He doesn't care. Weirdly, we played two kids that went to my high school that graduated after I did, because I'm getting older in age. Yeah. And we got killed. So anyway, if they're watching this, we want a rematch, you know.
You think you can take him?
I don't think we can take him, but I want a rematch.
Oh, okay, yeah. I saw a photo of you over the summer, I want to say. Over the summer, I want to say.
여기서의 I wanna say는 말하고 싶다가 아니라 그런 것 같다 라는 짐작의 의미입니다.
Here's to Phoebe, who's found the greatest guy in the world. To Phoebe and... I wanna say Mike? To Phoebe and Mike!
And it was you playing just hoops on the street.
Yes.
Yeah, just pickup ball.
예전에 play hoops는 오피스에서 잠깐 본 적이 있습니다. 훕이 농구 링을 말하는 거라서 play hoops는 농구를 하다 라고 캐주얼하게 말할 때 쓰는 말이에요. 그러니까 사회자가 just pick up ball 이라고 하죠. pick up ball은 길거리 농구, 동네 농구를 가리킵니다.
With the Sandman.
With Adam Sandler.
Yes.
Now, how did this come about and where were you and what? You just challenged me. Now, how did this come about?
Come about. 일어나다, 발생하다, happen과 비슷한 뜻입니다. 특별히 지금 상황의 뉘앙스를 잘 기억하고 계시면 좋아요. Come about은 지금처럼 약간 의외의 일이 벌어졌을 때 어떻게 이렇게 된 거냐, 그 전에 무슨 일이 있었길래 이런 일이 생기게 된 원인이 뭐냐라고 물을 때 자연스럽게 쓸 수 있는 말이거든요.
How did that come about?
So, how did this special project come about anyway?
How did all this come about?
That was on Houston Street, and I know that looks like the two most terrifying basketball players of all time.
That's right, it really does, yeah.
believe it or not, we got absolutely ran through in that game.
You did.
totally washed.
본인 피셜 두 명의 무시무시한 역대급 농구 선수가 뭉쳤음에도 불구하고 동네 애들 두 명에게 소위 발렸다라고 하는데요. 오늘 영상에서 나오는 세 개의 표현 got ran through, washed, got killed 모두 같은 의미의 표현입니다. 이 중에서 got killed가 가장 일반적인 말이고 나머지는 슬랭인데요. washed 말고도 rinsed나 waxed도 같은 의미로 쓰일 때가 있습니다. one-sided game, 즉 한쪽의 일방적인 게임이었다. 크게 졌다는 표현이에요. 외울 필요는 없지만 들어서 어느 정도 감으로 그런 뜻이구나 알고 계시면 되겠습니다.
He's a beast basketball player. You know, I can make fun of myself, but he's got wide hips, and he'll he will throw them around, you know. He's just like...
Really?
Oh, yeah.
He
oh,
gets
yeah.
in there.
He gets in there with the elbows.
He checks people?
Oh, checks you. Somebody had a busted lip, you know.
Really? He doesn't yeah. care. He
doesn't care. He's got wide hips, and he'll... he will throw them around.
Throw around는 마구 뿌리다, 행세하다, 휘두르다 라는 뜻이 있는데요. 스포츠에서 중간에 신체 부위를 넣어서 throw around라고 하면 그 부위를 공격적으로 사용하는 것을 의미합니다. 특히나 농구에서 위치를 선점하거나 상대를 밀거나 할 때 팔꿈치를 쓰는 경우가 많은데요. 그때 throw his elbows around 라는 표현을 쓸 수 있습니다. 정식 농구에서는 엄연한 반칙이죠. 전체적으로 여기서는 아담 샌들러가 몸을 쓰면서 굉장히 과격한 농구를 하더라 라는 얘기를 하고 있는데요. 뒤에 나오는 얘기들도 이와 다 연결되어 있는 걸 보실 수 있습니다.
Really?
Oh yeah.
He gets
oh, yeah.
in there.
He gets in there with the elbows.
He checks people.
Oh, checks you.
Get in there. 이 표현은 적극적이고 열정적으로 참여하는 행동을 말하는데요. 여기서는 몸싸움으로 밀고 들어가다 정도의 의미로 보시면 되겠습니다. 체크에는 저지하다, 방해하다 라는 뜻이 있습니다. 원래 바디체크라고 아이스하키에서 쓰는 용어인데요. 퍽을 가지고 있는 상대 선수를 몸으로 가격해서 퍽을 가져오는 행위를 말합니다. 여기서도 공격권을 가져오려고 하거나 상대방의 공격 진행을 막기 위해 몸싸움을 하는 동작을 의미합니다.
Weirdly, we played two kids that went to my high school that graduated after I did, because I'm getting older in age. And we got killed. So anyway, if they're watching this, we want a rematch, you know.
You think you can take him?
I don't think we can take him, but I want a rematch.
Oh, okay, yeah. I saw a photo of you over the summer, I want to say, and it was you playing just hoops on the street.
Yes.
Yeah, just pickup ball.
With the Sandman.
With Adam Sandler.
Yes.
Now, yes. How did this come about, and where were you, and what? You just challenged
me? That was on Houston Street, and I know that looks like the two most terrifying basketball players of all time.
That's right, it really does, yeah.
Believe it or not, we got absolutely ran through in that game.
You did.
totally washed. And he's a beast basketball player. You know, I can make fun of myself, but he's got wide hips, and he'll... he will throw them around, you know. He's just like...
Really?
Oh, yeah.
He
oh,
gets
yeah.
in there.
He gets in there with the elbows.
He checks people?
Oh, checks you. Somebody had a busted lip, you know.
Really? He doesn't yeah, care.
He doesn't care. Weirdly, we played two kids that went to my high school that graduated after I did, because I'm getting older in age. Yeah. And we got killed. So anyway, if they're watching this, we want a rematch, you know.
You think you can take him?
I don't think we can take him, but I want a rematch.
Oh, okay, yeah.